That goddamn music box, I swear. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we are back once again, playing some more Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And I don't know where my next mission is. Oh, here we go.
A bad penny, yeah.
Alright, let's go ahead and go to this fast travel viewpoint thing. Get that mission done. I don't know why I have Sequence 8 unlocked, unless it's because I captured so much of the area, like so much of the territory, that it just automatically unlocked it. Like, I don't know what the issue is. That goddamn music box, I swear. I swear, I think it's it has to be a glitch. Like, if it plays that every single time. And if I know Assassin's Creed correctly, like whenever it comes to collecting treasure and stuff like that, to unlock like secrets, especially like the hidden armor and stuff like that, that every single fucking Assassin's Creed game has. Like, if I know my game correctly, like, there's hundreds of them. And if that's the case, my god. Here we go. Sequence 6. A bad penny. Jacob prepares to enter the Bank of England. Stop the robbery. Blah, blah, blah. Here we go. I guess we're playing as Jacob.
Well, what say you?
You're not gonna like it.
Now, see here. I am graced with the Abilene family's robust constitution.
Two pennies robbing the Bank of England.
The governor of the bank. I think I might need to sit down.
There's no time for that. Bastard's probably deep in the vault by now.
However you get in, I don't want to know.
Of course. But do you know how you can get in?
Holy shit.
The bank is designed to protect England's gold reserves. A fortress, guarded under lock and key. There is the bank manager, Mr. Osborne. Only he is allowed free access to the vault. You can spot him near the entrance. And, oh yes, one man keeps a close watch on the vault door. Watches it like a hawk. If he sees you, he's sure to seal it. The guard captain, Gus Howard, knows Twopenny well. He is in on this, I'm certain. Mr. Fry, please use discretion. The only way to implicate Twopenny is to catch him in the act. Do not jeopardize him. No big displays. This is the Bank of England. If you encounter any trouble, I'll be in the atrium. In disguise.
Twopenny won't. Fuck shit, damn. Oh, goodness. Starting it off strong, aren't we? I found an entry point. Alright, we got the bank manager. Apparently we have to kidnap him? Okay. All level 8 guys. And the Vault Watcher. Okay. All right, what all do we got? I want to do this kind of smart. Kidnap the head of security. Why do we have to kidnap so many people? Like, kidnap them and take them where? Like, what the fuck? Any guys in here? Well, it's the Vault Watcher, dude. Oh, well, there's nobody in here apparently, so. This may be a tricky mission. I don't know yet. What the fuck? That did not work at all. Well, fuck that. Let's just find the person that we have to kill. Let's just get this fucking over with. Let's just do it any way that we need to. Sick of trying to do everything by the book and then taking like an hour to do something that should only take like 10 minutes. Which it's almost at 10 minutes for this video. Oh my good fucking god. So many. God, Jesus.
Hurry now.
Fuck this.
Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No creating the future. They benefit as much as their worth.
It is their city, not yours.
Without our investments, there would be no city.
Penis. There's your shekel. All right, time to fight 5,000 guys. There we go. Are you fucking serious? That works. I'll take this. This mission was trash. Terrible, horrible, god awful. Let me guess, another cutscene that may potentially crash my game. Knock on wood, I hope it doesn't. Don't crash, please.
Inflation out of control, Coopany brutally murdered.
And yet Parliament does nothing.
The bill will be defeated, sir. That buffooned Israeli shall be taken care of. It has been arranged, upon my honor.
Your honor carries little weight.
How dare you, sir!
The poor people of this city have suffered enough. Today I granted a significant rise to my staff in order to counter inflation.
What?
I would supply all of London if I could. Meanwhile, you sit in your club and wax poetic with promises your honor cannot pay. Your family's fortune, however. I wonder what they would offer to keep your record out of the newspapers. About the same as Disraeli would offer. But let's be generous. Why limit ourselves to one or the other? And we can have it all. What say you, sir? Shall I come collect? No more dallying. The halls of Parliament must be free to govern. Again. Understood? You may see yourself out.
Alright, sequence 7 it is.
Oh, it's fine, Pontic.
Please don't crash.
Strike tomorrow. Disraeli's death will stall Corrupt Practices Act indefinitely. Gladstone will be found more pliable. May the father, etc., etc., be. So Starek's got his finger in politics, has he? I need to enter the Sinopian Club and find out who B is.
Tread delicately around Parliament.
As if I don't usually.
Your indiscretion at the Bank of England caused British currency to nearly collapse.
Nearly is the operative word. Speaking of collapses, what of the key you found that unlocks very little?
Henry took it for research. I am confident that the vault is ours.
Nearly ours, Evie. Nearly.
Alrighty then, what do we have to do? Okay. Well, I have a fast travel point here. Fuck. I guess we'll do this one. It's closer. Closer to a viewpoint, fast travel point, whatever the hell point. All right. Let's go here. That goddamn thing, I swear, dude. That music box thing is annoying as hell. I don't even know why it happens. I don't get the point of it.
Let's do it.
Are we playing as Jacob or Evie? I didn't read it.
Counterfeit! I'm an honest woman!
Oh, God damn it. We would have to play as her. I mean, she's not fucking... She's not as tanky. Like, I feel like when I play as Evie, I actually have to play the game.
Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, it'd certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Tupini's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
Huh. Yeah. Fuck. Skills time. Let's see what we got. Let's acquire this. And yeah, there we go. That'll work. All right, where are we going?
Counterfeit money is being spent nearby.
Well, fucking walk.
Counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Avalon.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Avalon.
faith in you, Miss Fry.
This guy walks so slowly. Oh God. Oh God. Oh shit. Thought that thing was about ready to shoot across the map. I've seen quite a few of those. Okay, locate the counterfeiter.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
And what about the rioting at the bank?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste. Repent not at all.
Where to now, sir?
Back off, if you please.
No!
This is intolerable!
Dude. I swear on a cunt's soul. These tailing missions are going to be the death of me.
Easy go.
Oh my fucking Christ. All right, what the fuck are we doing? I got an idea.
Yes. Guard this place as you would the Bank of England itself. Absolutely, sir. You're dead.
I found a way in. Never mind, I can't climb it.
Make me come over there, and you'll regret it.
The fuck?
how to sneak these back into the bank.
Let's get out of here. Fuck. Where do I go? What do I do? Okay. Where the fuck is the counterfeit money? I don't even... Is it in the bank? I'm hoping the counterfeit money's in the bank. I guess we're going in from the roof again.
This could be rather useful.
I don't see any counterfeit money. I'm sorry. Come on over here. Come on. You can do it. Yeah, I don't know where the counterfeit money is. No fucking clue. Fuck, piss. No clue. If it's not marked for me, I don't know where the fuck it is. And I can't use my grappling hook, even better. What is the point of having it? Oh, there it goes. I guess it had to pull its fucking dick hole and its arm out of its ass. Oh, now it shows me. Oh. Miraculousness. Now it shows me what I have to do. Only when I leave. Because this is a good game. Can't wait until I'm fucking done with this piece of shit. Oh no, never mind. It doesn't show me anything like that. Fuck it, I'm done anyway. Fuck this game.
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Fry, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.
Fuck this mission. It's terrible. No guidance, no nothing. Alright, what's next with this fucking hot steaming pile of trash? Alright, we got one there. This is sequence 8. We got 7 over here. I guess we'll go for this one. Yay! There goes that fucking music box thing again. Makes me want to rip my dick off from the fucking root.
Again, where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault.
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
He wants to put his hog in your box.
Ha ha ha.
God damn it. No! 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 Oh my god, why are you so fucking retarded?
That's not them.
Hell yeah. You fucker. Are you fucking for real? This fucking game, dude. How the fuck am I gonna do this? This ain't gonna work. Are you fucking for real? Oh my god. How am I going to kidnap one of these guys on the roof and get him down safely? Tell me. Please. I would really like to know. This fucking game, dude. It's impossible. Just enter the fucking house. God damn.
You stole. Where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission. Some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks all wobbly-like.
I feel like I need this. This is gonna be one of those. Get out of the fucking way. Wow. Great game. Oh, still gotta go. Okay. Seriously? Okay, lost that opportunity.
Assassin.
This game is so fucking retarded. I feel like I have to have extreme autism to play this game. Oh my God, just fucking drop. Jesus, Mary and Joseph. Oh my fucking God.
Evie, they sent someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Fuck the plans. I want to fuck you. Now he's going to just run fucking Kenyan mode. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fuck. Oh my God. This game is terrible. Would you fucking hurry up and fucking run, you stupid fucking fuck? God. What a fucking glitch fest.
I must find the vault before before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.
Then we can fuck. Fuck this game. Terrible mission. Why does it seem like every Assassin's Creed game just gets shittier and shittier and shittier and shittier and shittier and shittier with every release? I mean, seriously. It's fucking sad. Like, honestly. Alright, we just got one mission available for Sequence 7. And it's in an area that's completely locked, so I guess I'll leave that for the next video. And until then, ladies and gentlemen, please stay tuned, and peace out.